How might I use the crown to reach the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
When he is destroyed, I shall finally reach the star.
Time for that creature to die.
Oh. It is Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die. When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Maintain your incantation. You will
see.
Your man.
I am free.
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must kill the skeleton king.
Then our aims align. Cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I will know soon.
Down this way. There are my weapons. He's free!
I am Kormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I often prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for you.
This will be interesting.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Very well. I have no need of books.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. May the battles never end. A worthy choice. I would have chosen the same. Just the thing. Are you ever afraid in battle?
If I ever felt fear, it has been consumed by my hatred.
We are both blessed then. My faith armors me against fear.
Thank you.